What is the best professional liability for your business? Good question. Hi, Ryan Hanley here, founder and president of Rogue Risk, where we do insurance differently, specifically by giving you knowledge and information to make the right insurance decision. And as you see, I have my Stay Indie shirt on. We support independent business. We support small business. It's who we work with all day. It's what we know. Our entire model has been set up to serve you. Okay, when it comes to professional liability, the term best has to be used loosely because there are a ton of options, and really the best option for your business might not be the best option for another's. But that being said, I want to give you some constructs, some filters that you can work through when you're making the determination on one, who to work with, and two, what carrier to choose. So when we're thinking about the best professional liability policy, we have to first start with what are your goals. So, and how big your exposure is, and does that company that you're working with, that's providing the insurance company that you're working with, that's providing the professional liability, do they have an appetite for your line of business? So what does that mean? If you are a software programming company, you're creating an application, you're creating an app, you're a startup, a tech startup, you need technology or tech E&O, tech professional lines. That's a very specific niche. There are companies that will have that niche, that will work with you, that will provide that coverage, and there are companies that won't. Okay, so that's very easy. For a lot of the other professional classes, accountants, lawyers, insurance agents, financial advisors, real estate agents, HR professionals, licensed professionals, office-related services work, so tax accountants, that kind of thing, consultants of a wide variety, everything from management consultants, marketing consultants, IT consultants. This broad range of professional, you're going to need coverage from a carrier who has your appetite, that has a broad policy that, and this is a big one, includes defense outside the limit if possible. Okay, and I'm going to talk about what that means in a second. And has pricing that matches your budget. That's how you get to the best. So what is that? That big key piece is defense outside the limit. So let's say you have a standard professional liability policy that is going to cover you for $1 million per occurrence up to a $2 million aggregate for the year. So you could essentially have two $1 million claims. That's what that means. That's a standard policy. There are a wide range. You can go with more coverage, you can go with less coverage. Let's just call that the standard. If that's the case, you then have two options for legal defense, which is defense inside the limit, which means that if you have $50,000 in legal costs, that comes out of the million. And then you have defense outside the limit, which is where you have the million plus whatever the defense is. Now, that policy is always going to be more expensive than inside the limit, and you just have to kind of weigh those costs. So taking all that into consideration, who are some companies that I would consider? I really like the Hartford. We write a lot of business with them. Broad, they have a very broad appetite and a very solid policy. Chubb is another really good option for professional liability. Hanover has a tremendous professional liability program. And a new player on the market that we've been writing a lot of smaller or startup consultants with is Coterie Insurance, which is kind of an odd name. You probably haven't heard of that company before. Coterie Insurance, Coterie Insurance. And what we like about them is they package their business owners and professional lines together in one bill, one price, essentially one package. And you have a wide degree of options. So if you're a startup consultant working with very small local businesses, you may not need that $1 million limit. You may want to come down to say $500,000. That's obviously a value cost proposition you want to make with your agent, which hopefully is us. And they provide startups who may be a little cash strapped but are trying to get on their own with some cheaper options that still provide really good coverage. Now, that being said, if you're working with Hartford, you're working with Chubb, you're working with Hanover, you're working with these kind of A-rated kind of world-class companies, you're doing great. Like, for the most part, you're not gonna have any problem with their policies. Where you can get yourself in trouble is when you move to a non-admitted market. And this is a nuance, this term of admitted, not admitted. I'm not gonna explain it right now, but it's just something you wanna talk to your agent about. Is this company admitted or non-admitted? And if they're not admitted, it doesn't mean bad. It just means that there's a few more questions you want to ask. That all being said, find an agent you can trust. Find an agency, a brokerage, an insurance provider that you can trust who's going to walk you through these things, explain the decisions that you need to make. That's how you find the best policy, because there are a lot of good carriers for professional liability. Matching you is the key to finding the best. If this is the kind of relationship that you enjoy or would appreciate, we would love to work with you. The best way to start a relationship is to visit us online, roguerisk.com. Go to roguerisk.com, check us out, see what we're all about. You can also visit the link in the description. You can also call us, 518-960-6600. You can also email us, gorogue@roguerisk.com. Whichever way you choose, we look forward to working with you.